Hi, this is Eric Martin with Board Game Geek. I'm here with Jigosh from Likot Spiele, looking at Caverna Race Packs, which in German would be
Lost Peoples. It will probably be the same title in English, Lost Peoples, because it sounds much friendlier than Race Packs.
Okay, well, I'm just doing the general term.
I know. Oh, Vergessene Völker.
Ah, okay. There we go. Sounds good too. Now, this originated in an interesting way, I guess.
Exactly.
This is not your usual development.
It's been a fan project that was announced on Board Game Geek, and people liked it. And now we decided, okay, if so many people like it, why not make it fancy and print it as an expansion? We've made contact to the designer, and now we're releasing this at Essen this year.
Okay. You had to rework things as well, and balance.
Exactly. A few things had to be improved. Not only wording, of course, also mechanical wise, but most of it was already set and play tested by so many people then.
Right.
There was not too many things to do, actually.
Okay. So what do people have to look forward to if they have not already seen the files available? And this will be new to most people, I assume.
Exactly. If you don't know what this is all about, it's now you don't only represent dwarves in Caverna, but a different species or race or whatever you want to call it, like elves, trolls, or dark elves, hobbits, stuff like that, which each comes with different perks and disadvantages to balance things out. Like some folks can they have to feed more, but in return, like the hobbits, they get more stuff when they grow vegetables and grain. They can breed their animals more easily. Other races can like overhang tiles in their mountains. I know there is a tile in the base game that allows you to do it, but they have it from the get-go. There are new resources that some races introduce, like mushrooms and a fantasy resource called gem fruit, which is like drawable rubies. And each of these folks comes or peoples comes with four different rooms. So we plan to release 8 of the races in the Essen pack, so there will be 32 of those rooms, and they replace base game rooms. So depending on which race is played, you have a different set of rooms, which was one of the critical points that people were talking about Caverna, that every game is the same, it's the same 48 tiles. No, now it depends also on the races, which tiles are in game, and mostly these tiles introduce the usual stuff, some conversions, but also for instance the trolls can eat dogs, and they have a tile that allows a player to eat dogs, so they even share their abilities with others in form of rooms. Some of them have to be placed on fields, for example, or on meadows. So there are even special placement rules and stuff like that.
Is there a way at the start of the game we determine who is going to be which people? Or is there a drafting for things?
Yes, there is sort of a drafting, depending, of course, on the number of players, because when you have only 8 races, you can't choose one from two with 7 players at the same time. So with 7 players, for instance, for example, you one player gets a second race, picks one, and passes the other one to the left. Whereas with only 4 players, you can just deal out 2 races to everyone and let them choose. So depending on the number of players, there is a way to draft them. Or you can pick and choose your favorite race if you like to play it like that.
Or, of course, I bring a copy and you bring a copy, and we can each be dark elves against one another. And
one thing I forgot, of course, you can decide to play as the regular old dwarves that are in Caverna, so without any special rules, and try to to fare better than your opponents that have these.
Which is still going to be sort of an expansion for that, because there's going to be new rooms coming in.
Yes, exactly. So. And I would recommend, for instance, if you're playing Caverna with new players, let them play the regular dwarves. Don't worry about any special rules, and you can play the fun expansion with new abilities.
All right. Thank you very much, Jigosh.
Yep. You're welcome. Thank you.
Vergessene Völker.
Vergessene Völker. Perfect.
Excellent.